Tim here with another EDU in 90, where every episode we share the top updates to products and programs for the classroom.
And today we'll be looking at a topic that's especially popular among educators, Chromebook shortcuts. We'll let you in on some of our favorites and also share some top recommendations from our certified trainers and innovators.
If you're like me, you probably have tons of tabs open at any given time. Instead of clicking through each tab individually, try swiping with three fingers to the right or to the left to navigate. You can also swipe down with three fingers to check out all of your windows.
If you're looking to open and close windows without touching your trackpad, we've got you covered. You can use Control-N to open a new window, and then once you're done, you can use Alt F4 to close the current window.
And one of my favorite shortcuts is Control F. If you're looking for a particular word or phrase in a large document, Control F searches the whole thing and finds it for you.
Let's talk about shortcuts for screenshots, something that I would use a lot when I was a teacher. If you're looking to take a full screenshot, you can use Control F5. Or, as an added bonus, if you just need a partial one, you can use Control Shift F5 and then drag the area that you need.
And to round out our shortcut gems, let's focus on accessibility. To turn on ChromeVox, press Control Alt Z for any spoken feedback. And this is just one of many assistive technology features you can use on your Chromebook.
For more shortcuts, check out the links below, or you can use Control Alt question mark. In the comments below, let us know your favorite shortcuts. We'll see you next time.
See ya. Check out our last episode on the Chrome Education License as we dive into features you might not be using just yet.